We gonna start this thing all right. Duval in the motherfucking house. Come on, come on.
Hey guys, it's Dark Skin Bonnie. I'm back. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Today's video is going to be a unboxing video. I have ordered some lashes from Balm Extensions. I will tag their Instagram below. This is so cute and girly. I love cute and girly packages. I ordered lashes because I want to do my face when I come on here. And the original lashes that I was wearing, I lost one. So I had to re-up from somewhere else that was a little bit more affordable. So this is the card. It says, thank you for your order. Thank you so much for your order. You are now a pound certified Balm girl. Please tag us in pictures at the Balm Extensions on Instagram for a chance to feature. Cute. I'll probably tag them. I don't know. I think I paid $60. So here are the numbers. Before we get into the lashes, let's talk about the numbers. I spend between $10 and $20 on lashes. So one pair of lashes that my favorite lashes are, I think, $15. So that's from another website. Those are $15. So I buy those two lashes every, you know, probably every month. So it's about $30 a month. Where I get all of these for $60. And it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 2 is 16. So this is 16 lashes. So these lashes will last me probably until my birthday. Because I don't wear lashes every day. And I know how to take care of lashes pretty good. I just have to not lose them. So I need to get a lash case, which I think I have in my room. But I need to actually use the lash case. But I ordered these lashes. These are my type. These were the 25mm. I think that's millimeter. So these were not the shortest because they have like 20, 25, and 30. So these were in the middle. I just love wispy lashes. If your wispy lashes are my thing. So if you guys have seen a birthday picture from me, if you see my lashes for my birthday, I had Ari lashes from another lash company on my Instagram at darkskin_Bonnie. So yeah, these are the lashes. Let's open it and just see how it feels. Oops, see how it feels. I believe these are mink, but oh yeah. They have a smell on them actually. When I took that off, I smelled something. You know how you get hair from the hair place and like you gotta wash your lashes first? It smells like that. I need to see if these are human hair. I mean, not human hair, but like mink lashes. I think they are mink, but they're beautiful. These lashes are beautiful. I love them. Thank you. I'm going to wear them and I will tag you guys. I will tag them in the link below for you guys to go and look there. I completely bought these. I will do a video when I actually put them on and see how they look. I don't know which ones I want to wear because I'm loving Bianca, but Bianca is giving, like, all these are giving me party vibes. Like, these are not giving me like cute little, these are giving me party vibes. So maybe Bianca or Sasha. So I'm thinking I will probably put these on first or these or these. Yeah, because these two are the most, I think, calm of the lashes, but Sasha has a little extra flair. These are what I'm scared of. These Aries are scary. Not that they're bad, but they are so like full. Ari and Gina are so full and thick. So I'm just really like hoping. This is, you gotta get your face done. Like, I need to get my makeup done to wear those probably. And Jessica too. But I love these. Definitely gonna wear them, tag them on Instagram. I will tag them in this video. And if anybody wants any, wants to see any in particular, if you go on the Instagram, you can let me know and I'll put them on and do a video. But see you guys next time. Like, share, comment, and subscribe.